talagang flat pa talaga siya.
Pero wala kayo inkling na nagdadala ng tao si Sherry?
Actually, nagkaroon na rin. Kaya ako siya tinanong.
Bakit mainitin ba ang ulo? Masungit ba? Or ano?
Hindi naman. Wala, parang na-feel ko lang. Na-feel ko lang, parang may kakaiba lang. Hindi ko lang alam kung ano.
Mas gumanda ba? Mas bumango?
Sabi ko, parang puputi ka. Sabi ko gano'n. Sabi ko gano'n, parang puputi ka. Parang gano'n. Yung jokingly lang. Tapos, yun lang.
Hindi, pero siguro talagang ano na. Kasi hindi rin kasi ako regular eh. Kaya hindi ko din na keep track. Pero talagang nagtatanong na siya sa akin, parang wala pa rin hanggang ngayon. Oo nga, no? Baka nga ano. Tapos...
At doon ka nagpatingin?
Tapos bumili na ako ng ano...
Ng
test. Tapos, okay. Nung isa, nung nag-two lines, hindi pa ako naniwala. Parang, hindi. Isa pa hanggang nakalima ako na ano... Na preg test. Tapos doon
so
ko na lang,
oh my God. So in other words, ilang buwan na nung nalaman mo?
Mga magpa-five na. Ganun.
Okay din, no? So ilang buwan na lang pagdudusahan mo, no? Pero ito pa pinlano nyo o talagang aksidente yung nangyari?
Actually, siguro ano, aksidente. Kasi, pero wala namang kaming regrets eh.
Uh-huh.
Kasi we're really, really happy naman with our relationship and...
Yes.
Yun. Pero natakot kayo, ikaw muna, natakot ka na kasi makaka-affect sa sexy image.
Siguro in a way hindi rin eh. Kasi ready na rin kasi ako eh. Tsaka mahilig naman ako sa baby. Gusto ko na rin talagang magka-baby.
Eh, Gian, ang mga fans ng mga babae na magsaselos.
Actually, yung dumating to sa buhay ko naman, hindi yun yung kagad na isip ko eh. Naisip ko kagad yung relationship namin and where it will be going and what responsibility I will have to be... I have now. Now that I'll be having a son, kasi lalaki siya eh. So yun yung mga una kong naisip. Hindi ko unang naisip yung fans, yung gano'n. Hindi yun yung naisip ko kaagad eh. Tsaka na lang ko na lang naisip yun.
So yun nga, saan papunta ito? Ito ba yung mapupunta sa kasalan? Magri-ring bearer na ba si Junior?
Sa amin naman, yung marriage kasi it's a wonderful thing. Tapos we've always been thinking about it even before this came naman. Because yun naman yung talagang papupuntahan ng relationship namin. That's why we were making our relationship stronger. So, kumbaga ito yung, in a way, we see it as something that reaffirmed it na lang, that our relationship.
So, which means na kailan ang kasal?
Hindi pa namin pinag-uusapan yung date or whatever, yung kasal.
Bata
pero,
pa kayo.
Oh, bata pa kami, pero of course, hindi yun nasa isip din namin. Okay.
We have plans, maybe after.
Yeah, we have plans pa rin. Pero yung baby yung priority
na
namin yung, ngayon.
Pinagtutuunan namin.
Siyempre, buhay yan. That's a life. And that's something that I have to be very responsible for. We both have to be very responsible for, di ba?
Pero mas totoo bang mas excited pang parents mo dahil sila mas nag-aalala kay Sherry?
actually, pareho lang. Nakakatuwa nga kasi sobrang talagang na-feel ko talaga yung care and love from Gian's family.
Yeah,
and
they're very excited.
Yeah,
they're very happy. Yes, first of all.
So, side nyo o sa parehong side?
Parehong side.
Spoiled si Junior. So, okay. Anong balak nyo after? Kailan mga nalak? Kailan ang due date?
Actually, mga last week of April or first week of May.
And then after that, what we plan to do?
We plan to take care of the baby.
Kailangan niya mabuhay din, no? So,
yeah.
paano ipapaaral ni baby, di ba?
Siyempre, yeah, of course. Hindi naman, it doesn't mean if may baby ka na, it's the end of your career, di ba? Uh-huh. Siguro naman, I've been really planning to shift into another.
Paano ko 250 pounds ka na pagkatapos?
Ay, hindi. Siyempre, hindi naman pwede yun. I won't allow myself to be,
siyempre,
kaya
rin ako nandun. Yeah, I'll be there. I'll be taking full responsibility. Oh, no. Tatawa lang. Siyempre, I'm taking full responsibility of it, di ba? Yun, siyempre, kukontinue ko yung singing career ko hanggang sa anong kaya ko, hanggang saan ako isusupport. Kung hindi yun, then, siyempre, I'll be looking for work pa rin, di ba? Yun pa rin naman.
Okay, abang hinihintay natin yung magiging kasalan na sana ituloy nyo para naman, alam mo na, I mean,
naman,
yun.
We had already plans.
So, ano ang message nyo for each other? Magsumpaan kayo ngayon. Sumpa mo na siya. Sa ginawa sa'yo.
Hindi. Ako, I'm really thankful that
sa kanya.
First, you're the father of my soon-to-be child. Kasi I'm thankful because you're a very, very responsible person, responsible guy. And You've really been taking care of me since the first day that we were together, and I hope you won't change until forever. You'll always stay like that.
And Gian,
for the mother of my child and my soon to be wife, syempre I love you very much, and you know that I'll always be here, and that I'll be always taking care of you and our first son, and I promise to be responsible, trying hard to be responsible for us, our family.
Thank you.
Okay, so kiss daw.
Kiss.
Okay. First kiss nila.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat.
Yes, thank you po. Yes, thank you very much.
Okay. At Annabel Rama, may kakaibang birthday treat para sa kanyang asawang si Eddie Gutierrez. Panoorin nyo. Up now.